Was the meat dress a Grammys event?
Yes.
To raid controls on Twitter, please leave Billie Eilish alone. People are trying to cancel the 17-year-old singer because she doesn't like Lady Gaga's meat dress. Not everyone has to like Gaga's meat dress. Also, Billie Eilish is literally 17. Anyway, here's what happened. A Lady Gaga fan account hit Twitter with a since-deleted clip of Billie and her brother Finneas chatting about Grammy Awards fashion. And Billie's response to Gaga's dress, which she actually wore to the 2010 MTV Video Music Awards, was yikes. The fan account who posted the video used the hashtag Billie Eilish is over party, and before long it was trending on Twitter. And here is the meat dress in case you forgot, which you definitely didn't. Fortunately, a bunch of people defended Billie, who, reminder, is a vegan, so it's not that shocking she wouldn't be into a gown made of meat. In the words of one person, I swear to God, I hate cancel culture. Y'all are really trying to cancel a 17-year-old girl for saying she doesn't like a dress. And in the words for another, y'all are just sad for trying to cancel 17-year-old vegan for her own opinions. Like you think Gaga was bothered by all the opinions back then? Let alone now. Have you subscribed to our channel Box Office yet? If you didn't, then go ahead and subscribe our channel and never miss a video.